in our modern history is the day we got our constitution. The day we decided that in every single Indian, regardless of color, caste, religion, is going to have the same importance, the same rights, the same ability to make a future. And today it is distressing to see that this document, the foundation of our country, given to us by the Congress Party, given to us by Mr. Ambedkar, is under attack. It is under attack directly. Statements are being made by senior members of the BJP, and it is under attack surreptitiously from the back. And it is our duty, duty of the Congress Party, duty of every single Indian, to defend the Constitution, to defend the right of every single Indian, to defend every single person's future. So the Congress Party commits itself to always defending the truth, to accepting the truth, whether it is about our past, whether it is about our present, and acting on the truth. And for all Congress workers, this is really the fight. What is happening today in our country is a web of deceit. The BJP operates on the basic idea that a lie can be used for political end. And this is the difference between us and them. We might suffer, we might not do well, we might even lose, but we will not give up the truth, we will defend the truth. And that is the difference between the Congress Party and us.